If your original touch ink has been soldered to the new screen.
To fix the original color function, you can connect the screen to the i6S programmer.
You need to open the Tofor app in the i6S programmer. After the screen is connected to the i6S, we need to click Recover to complete the original color function repair. When the prompt is complete, the test function can be installed.